Now I want to discuss the problem of NCRT of exercise 8.2. Evaluate the following: sine 60 degree, cos 30 degree plus sine 30 degree into cos 60 degree. Actually, we will solve the problem by putting the value of numerical value of the value of trigonometrical ratios. Sine 60, the value of sine 60 is root 3 by 2. Value of cos 30, root 3 by 2. Value of sine 30, half. Value of cos 60, half. It is root 3 by 2 whole square, 1 by 2 whole square. That is 3 by 4 plus 3 by. That is 3 plus 1 by 4, and that is 4 by 4. And this is equal to 1. So, now alternative method. Those students who want to solve the problem by alternative method, you should remember the sine formula of compound angles. Sine of angle A plus B is equal to sine A into cos B plus cos A into sine B. That is, A is equal to sine 60, cos 30, cos 60, sine 30. Now it will be sine 60 plus 30, that is sine 90 is equal to 1. In this way, you can also solve this problem. But condition is that you should know the compound formula of sine of angle A plus B. Those students who want to solve the problem by alternative method, they can do this problem and remember this formula. It will be helpful for you to solve the problem of higher classes. Now, my dear student, problem number second is 210 square 45 degree plus cos square 30 degree minus sine square 60 degree. It will be 2 into 1 plus root 3 by 2 whole square minus root 3 by 2 whole square. It will be 2 plus 3 by 4 minus 3 by 4, and it is 2. Now, problem number 3 is for your homework. Problem number 4 is for your homework. Now, I want to discuss problem number 5. What is problem number 5? 5 cos square 60 degree, 4 sec square 30 degree, minus 10 square 45 degree, sine square 30 degree, plus cos square 30 degree. Now I want to solve this problem and put the numerical value of all the angles. That is, cos square 60 degree, 5 1 by 2 whole square, plus 4 sec square 30 degree, that is 2 by root 3 whole square, and minus 1 square, 10 square 45 degree, and that is sine square 30 degree, half square, and this will be cos square 30 degree, root 3 by 2 whole square. So in this way, by solving the problem, we have 5 by 4 plus 16 by 3 minus 1, 1 by 4 plus 3 by 4, and if the LCM is 12, to 15 plus 64 minus 12 by 12, that is 4 by 4. So 79 minus 12 by 12, 67 by 12. In this way, we can solve this type of problem. Now, my dear student, you can also use the formula here. Sine square 30 degree plus cos square 30 degree is 1. Sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. But here, it will be better if you solve the problem by writing the value of sine 30 degree and cos 30 degree. Now, my dear student, if 10AB plus 10 of angle A plus B is equal to root 3 and 10 of angle A minus B is equal to 1 by root 3 and A plus B lies between 0 to 90 degree, A greater than B, then you find A and B. This problem is very, very important. This problem was asked in the board exam also. Since 10 of angle A plus B is equal to root 3, 10 of angle A plus B is equal to 10 60 degree. This implies AB is equal to 60 degree. 10 of angle A minus B is equal to 1 by root 3. 10 of angle A minus B is equal to 10 30 degree. So A minus B is equal to 30 degree. So from first and second we have 2A is equal to 90 degree and A is equal to 45 degree. Putting value of A in equation second, we have A minus B 30. This will be 45 minus B 30. This is B is equal to 15. So required value of A is equal to 45 degree and B is equal to 15 degree. In this way, we can solve the problem of this exercise 8.2. I hope you have understood all the problems. Thank you. Thank you very much.